Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off background apps on your Android device. Some apps that keep running in the background on your Android device can be a massive drain on your device's battery. Thankfully, Android makes it possible to turn off individual apps so they don't run in the background. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off background apps on your Android device. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Apps in the menu. The app screen appears, showing a list of all of the apps currently installed on your Android device. Step 3. Tap the Android app you want to turn off background activity for. The app info screen for that app is displayed. Step 4. Tap Battery in the Usage section. The Use Detailed screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to turn off the toggle associated with Allow Background Activity. That specific app will no longer run in the background. Repeat this process for any other installed apps you want to turn off background activity for. Let me know what Android apps are draining your battery in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.